Today, a lot of people say, okay, I have a knee problem, my hip problem. That's because of lack of movement. And there's no fluid there. So everything is there, it got stuck and get dry. So because reason, exercise is a major key, especially joint exercise. See, two keywords, right? Stretching, open up, and exercise. Stretching is the same theory as yoga. And exercise is a Qigong. So yoga and Qigong, you put them together, it's amazing. But the Chinese also the same thing. You look at Western societies, exercise, what usually they do. For example, dumbbell. They get a dumbbell, they move, and they lift it up. Then until they pump, muscle is so big, and they lock the joints. But when they lock the joints, it's not good, because energy cannot circulate. Yeah, but now, today, now Western exercise, they start adapting stretching exercise from yoga, from Chinese Qigong. So stretching, if you can adapt stretching to open the joint and the exercise, then the entire bones will be healthy.